Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you.
Hot. It's pretty good coffee there.
Frick! It's a new meaning to watered down coffee. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. Time to, like, get a Starbucks in our hotel room.
This is probably gonna be the most awkward. Probably having the most awkward day of my life. I'm like freezing. My backside hurts a little bit.
Your backside.
So how important is the makeup to the runner?
Well, I'm wearing a shirt like this, and you have your phone number on it.
Mm-hmm. Pretty important.
It's pretty important.
I should be on TV right now.
Cause you look so good.
Cause I look so good. So I'm probably gonna end up being an actress after this. Because I mean, with these thighs and these eyes.
This coffee, on the other hand. Straight from the Colombian mountains of the Holiday Inn Express. A few people down there warming up.
Yeah.
Get ready. Getting their trot on.
You need to get dressed.
What did you have for breakfast?
Nothing. Five little niblets of peanut butter pretzel. Five of them.
Sick! You had that for breakfast?
Yeah. Oh, look at these.
Does this like bring your own water deal or what? Supposed to wear a hat? And bring your own water, and you're supposed to wear pants. Didn't get the memo in any of this. Frick. Shoot.
People here are like intense. I'm in the last place.
I'll be right behind you. Why are people running already? You guys are gonna run 6 miles in like 10 minutes.
Somewhere we live in.
Dude, so how did it go?
Pretty good. I can't believe I actually like ran the whole thing, but it was fun. I passed this start, right? It was like 30 minutes. Don't worry, people are finishing.
Yeah.
I was like, oh.
We're coming in. We're like, what?
Yeah. When we were running that way, and I was like, what are these people coming back? Remember, and you're like, they're doing our race. I thought that was like the end, and they're already coming back. And I was like, so they ran like a 10 minute 10K?
That's what I was confused, because when we first ran that set, I thought that was like the whole race.
Yeah.
I was like, no way.
Yeah, I was like, I'm almost done. It was like a 2.
I know.
So what do you think, Dave?
I think I should go and eat turkey now. I'm pretty much about.
Good man.
Right.
Happy Thanksgiving. Hey girls, do you guys want to do the 5K? Right now?
Maybe.
Hell no!
Everyone that was watching was wearing running shoes. I was noticing.
I don't know if they're running. Dana Point, and everyone just has a little personal trainer, and they just train.
I know. But I knew a girl, actually, it was really funny. She was probably like the fourth or fifth girl coming in. And I knew her. She's from kinesiology, my major at Cal Poly.
What'd she say?
She says she thinks I'm hot and she wants me.
Yeah, right.
I know. Hi, I know.
Let's go say bye.
Yesterday is a wrinkle.
Okay, Kurt, no más, please, por favor.